suddenly getting bored with me. Wake up, stop dreaming, stop prancing about the woods. It's not beseeming, what is it about the woods? Back to life, back to sense, back to child, back to husband, no one lives in the woods. There are vows, there are ties, there are needs, there are standards, there are shoulds and shoulds. Why not both instead? There's the answer if you're clever. Have a child for warmth and a baker for bread and a prince for whatever. Never, it's these ones. Face the facts, find the boy, join the group, stop the giant, just get out of these woods. Was that him? Yes, it was. Was that him? No, it wasn't, just a trick of the woods. Just a moment, one peculiar passing moment. Must it all be either less or more, either plain or grand? Is it always or is it never? That's what woods are for those moments in the woods. First a witch, then a child, then a prince, then a moment to get moments. And to get what you wish only just for a moment, these are dangerous words. Let the moment go. Don't forget it for a moment, though. Just remember when you've had an and when you're back to war.